I think Digital Media Days is a hugely important event. You can see it on the turnout. Room is full down there. So I think people are really interested in this topic, and digital transformation has become such an important issue for all of our members. People are at different stages of development, but everyone is transforming. And I think it's really important that people share experiences and share what is working. We've just seen a fantastic presentation there in terms of programming aimed, online programming aimed at younger audiences, and you know, what's working, what isn't. That's the kind of exchange you get at events like this, and it's only by coming here and talking to people that you get that kind of information and insight. For you now, if you want to be able to reach young audiences, you have to transform as a digital organization. That's it. The two are just inseparable. You cannot reach young audiences in any kind of regularity or in any kind of numbers over a period of time unless you aim your content at that digital audience, because we've seen that they are in that space more and more. So it is hugely important, and that's a challenge but a huge opportunity, because we know that they are accessing content in the digital space, and they're accessing less content in the linear space. They're still accessing linear but less content. So it is hugely important in terms of targeting, in terms of servicing those younger audiences. Challenges are different across Europe, and you know, I think it's not even different regions. Within different regions, people are at different stages of development for all kinds of reasons. Not because of skills, because of infrastructure, because of broadband penetration, because of a whole range of different things. So I think people are at different stages of development. We are all transforming. I think we all need to be cautious that the kind of organizational changes that are being made, there isn't just one size fits all. Audiences are complicated, they're diverse, organizations are complicated and diverse. So there isn't one size fits all, but there is a direction. And the direction is increasing access of content in the digital arena. I am positive about the future. You know, I think I see it here today talking to people. Our organizations are changing. They realize the challenge. Some have more money to change, some have other infrastructural issues, as I say, around broadband and things, but they all realize they need to change, and they are changing. They all realize, talking today, that we need to access younger audiences. I think we, on a general level, we saw in Switzerland last week where there was a vote on abolishing the license fee. And a few months ago, that was a very close vote, going to be a very close vote. And the proposition was overwhelmingly rejected. And I think that happened because there was a good debate and people realized the value that they get from public service media and what we give them that others can't.